Good day. I'm going to discuss Essiac, Essiac tea. Now, it was originally called Rene Case Blend, C-A-I-S-S-E, a woman from Canada. Now, Essiac is a mixture of a whole bunch. Okay, now, it's an herb taken that has had very good conclusive results and stopped people from requiring tumor removals, etc. Namely, throat cancer was one person that it halted that I'm aware of. So we'll keep with this little herb list, all right? I'll give it to you right now. The ashwagandha. I'll write a list also. Ashwagandha, I can't say it. Ashwagandha root, the astragalus root, the blessed thistle, the burdock root, the chaparral, the chickweed, the dandelion root, the echinacea, the elderberry, the elderflower, the eleuthero, the garlic powder, the ginseng, the ginkgo, the golden seal, the gotukola, the horny goatweed, the Kola Irish moss, kelp powder, nettle, parsley, the passion flower, pau d'arco bark, the red clover blossom, rose hips, the salt palmetto, the sheep sorrel, the slippery elm bark, sweet grass, and the turkey rhubarb, which is the same as yellow dock. So, wow. Okay, it's got a lot in here. A lot of ingredients. Now, it's a tea. It's simply a tea, and I don't actually follow the directions so much so as doing the boil, and then you leave it overnight, and all of that. I actually just keep feeding a glass of tea, and some of it's old water and some of it's new, and that works, I believe, also. But this has actually been, an old friend of the family, you know, very bad shape, and he is looking wonderful now. So, you know, I can't be the claimer that it's the cure for everything, but my gosh. It's something. You understand? It's something, and it makes me happy that there is something. So yeah, this Essiac tea. It has not been commercialized. At the time he was taking it hadn't become commercialized. I believe a few people have been out there and tried, and they've attempted it. It's starting to be more and more available in stores, but I don't know if it's this exact blend. This exact blend is a lot of little information, you know, all those herbs are supplying to our body, you know, going, oh, do this, do that, do this, do the other. You know, they're just little smarties, and they're really helpers. They're really helpers in what they do. You know, that's their task. That is their doing. That's how our bodies are so amazing, really. I mean, you know, you feed it something that has a task to do something wonderful, then, yeah, we are supposed to live 400 years. But you feed it something not wonderful. You feed it something that is like an afterthought of unenriched food, blah, blah, blah. We end up just like, you know, a broken bunch of information. You know, I didn't get that info, so no, it's not going to happen. You know, your inside cells are just, they're not going to get that information. It will not happen. So you look at even enriched food, you know, it's after the fact, you know, instead of just the food itself being rich, being its rich self and its rich form, its rich true. So anyway, so I have to put this out here for everybody because it's extremely important. Okay, so this is the SCACT formula, originally called the René-Cassé blend. Okay.